Good afternoon, everybody. Gary here. It's Wednesday, November 26, 2014, day 141. First off, happy Turkey Day Eve to everybody. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving. Hope everybody has a good and safe holiday. I doubt there'll be a video tomorrow. Depends on time, because got places to go, people to get to see me. So, be busy. Been a stressful couple of past days for us. We finally got a resolution in the great bunk bed fiasco of 2014. And got all that kind of sort of worked out. We have a temporary bed in place. And when the actual correct bed comes in, they'll bring it and take the other one back. Now, of course, that being said, all that would have been unnecessary if the truth had actually been told yesterday morning by the guy who answered the phone. So, but it wasn't. He just waited till after four phone calls and about 6-7 hours to finally say it didn't show up. So who knows? But it's all been settled, and Johnny was happy. McKenna was happy. That means eventually I will be happy. So it's all good. Diet-wise, Johnny and Jackie, I carried them up to Weight of Wellness to weigh in today. Both of them had a slight gain, not much of one. I mean, neither one of them even had half a pound, I don't think. And that's the way it goes. I mean, it's Thanksgiving week. I don't think anybody's really paying a lot of attention to the diets this week. Yes, I did weigh. No, it wasn't official. Nothing got wrote down. And since I don't weigh in officially next week, I will tell you it was negative. I'm not going to say how much, because I have to wait till next week to see how well I do through Thanksgiving. Because I intend for it to be a couple less than it was today. So y'all all know I had big plans for the week. Had lots of things I wanted to get done. Only one of them's happened. The rest of them hadn't. Hopefully some of that changes Friday and I can get Patrick or Johnny to help me get the carpet cut. I mean, I don't know what it is. Every time, it seems like every other week my knee goes to messing up and I just can't get down and crawl on it. So it's going to be hard to pull the carpet up. Or at least to cut it. If somebody gets it cut around the wall, I can pull the stuff up. It's not a big deal. Because standing up and moving don't bother me. It's the getting down, bending, and crawling on it that hurts. So, hopefully we can get some of that done Friday. I hope to get all of the old flooring up and out. And maybe do my own version of some Black Friday shopping and run up to Lowe's and get some plywood to put down on the floor. That would be great. And maybe have to go by Home Depot and get some stuff because it's wild. Home Depot has one thing I want. Lowe's doesn't carry it. But Lowe's has better prices on everything else and is much easier to find what you need and get assistance. So we've got a lot to do in the house. Hopefully we get it done. Hopefully I get some of it started Friday and Saturday before the Iron Bowl, which I'm not looking very forward to. So we'll just have to wait and see on that. And hey, that's pretty much my update for today. So like I said before, all y'all have a good, safe Thanksgiving. Enjoy time with family, fellowship. Don't overeat. And I'll try to do something tomorrow afternoon. Probably won't happen. I'll definitely type a little bit of something anyway. And Friday I'll be back. If I'm not here tomorrow. So for day 141. Oh, I forgot that today's also day one of week 21. Forgot about that. So today's lots of things. So anyway, for day 141, this is Gary. Bye.